Hello, everyone. Today, I'm going to show you how to change the lobby settings before a live game. First, select a Kahoot game you'd like to host and click on Host Live. Next, find the Settings button in the lower right corner. Let's take a look at what settings we have here. One of the settings is Show Questions and Answers. This allows you to display questions and answers on the player's devices. If you disable this feature, players will only see the questions and answers on your screen, and only symbols on their devices. For larger audiences, we recommend enabling this feature to enhance the player experience. Another setting is Characters. Here, you can allow players to customize their characters or disable them and leave only nicknames. You also have the option to select a background theme for your game. Note that some themes are available only with certain plans. Another setting allows you to change the language of the interface to any of the languages available on our platform. You also have the option to change the lobby music. The randomize setting allows you to shuffle the order of questions and answers. However, if your Kahoot contains slides, the randomize order of questions feature is unavailable. This feature is only available for quizzes, but you still can randomize the order of answers in Kahoots with slides. The autoplay feature, when enabled, automatically shows the next question or slide. You can also enable Bitmoji and slide reactions. Detailed information on how to enable these options will be linked in the video description. Team Talk is another feature that's available only in team mode. In classic mode, team discussions are not available. To avoid inappropriate nicknames, you can use the nickname generator. For a safer experience, you can enable the two-step join option. If you want to revert to the original settings, you can always reset the settings to default. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!